older
engine.
Yeah, no, it's not too cool though.
Have a look inside it.
If it wasn't cool, it would probably be burning my hands.
Yeah, probably. Are your hands cold?
Not too cold.
It's cold to bring gloves, isn't it?
We find the younger ones are usually better at speedboats than the older ones. Because you're used to electronic games, aren't they, and things like that, you see.
Oh, it's a wizard on the remote,
I bought the TV remote at home, so that's my practice.
iPads and stuff like that, yeah.
At least I'm not one of those children who are at my school who always just sit at home and play video games. At least I actually get outside and play football.
Yeah, because I make you, right?
No, I enjoy playing football. I'm doing all that stuff. It's annoying. This feels quite heavy.
Please. I'll lower it in. Did I put the battery in the right way round? Hold on. No. I haven't put the battery in right. Hold on. There's a wee red light in that one.
It sounds like you're the expert then.
No.
So there's power to the boat.
Okay. No,
let's go and have a look, Connor, please. This is the first thing. Well, not to worry. Why don't we go and walk up Scotland Common instead? Not to worry, Pet. That's disappointing, I know, but we'll have to take it home and get it.
Pain.
Oh, now it's raining.
That's right.
Didn't get any better.